Hello guys, so today we're watching Exid's DDD. What was the last thing I watched by them? Probably Hot Pink.
Yeah. I'm just gonna let you know, but this is very distracting.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Like, I look, I'm like, wait, what? Every time.
Oh, sorry. So today we're watching Exid's DDD. Last thing we watched was Hot Pink, I think. I've heard the other song that came after, it's just we never watched it. But yeah, let's go. We love the girls. Lesbe. Let's go. Or Ellie. I call her Le.
Girl, I don't know their names.
It's Hani, La. Sojin. Unha?
I'm so bad at names. It doesn't even matter if you tell me. Like, I can't remember names anymore.
I don't remember their names either, so. I know La and Hani. And Le is my bae, because, yeah. Anyways, let's go.
Went up and down.
Oh. Anyways. Oh. I like the song. I like the der parts.
I like the song. I can jump out.
Yeah. Their songs are good though. I like their songs. Sojin's not there, so. Yeah. There's one more. It's okay. Which one do you like? The one that looks like an alien?
That one.
I was like, I forget her name. You like the people with short hair. She has short hair for most of the time.
Yeah. I think I started liking her because I was watching Can You Hear My Voice? And the girl couldn't sing, and so she was singing her part, and she was like, yeah! Like, this bitch, why are you singing her? I was like, that would have been me.
I was like, I liked her Weekly Idol, she's dumb. I think they hit her. I don't remember if Pizza was there. So I don't remember, I think she got into an argument or something.
Yeah. Anyways, but since that episode, I was like, I like you. Because the look of disgust on her face was hilarious. I have to send you the clip. It was amazing.
She didn't hide it.
She was like singing her part. Like,
everyone knows Hani. I love Hani. I feel like I always say that, like, they're dumb. Yeah. Yeah. They're very entertaining to watch. Love. She's a shy badass. And I love her. Yeah. She looks like a badass, but she's actually really shy. And then I always forget it's it. Unha. Unha? Yeah, her name.
Unha. U-N-H-A, right?
I think so. I think. Let me know. I always forget the Magnus name. But yeah. My little Exid. They're very pretty and very talented. And I like the song. Yeah. Good to go. DVD.
Good song.
Can we just see more of their stuff? What does he like?
The girl in the greenhouse. Like, I really like the greenhouse.
That's a girl you like, so yeah.
Yes. I was like, I like that she was on the camera.
That look the Hani gave to the camera, she was like,
I was like, I am so sorry.
For whatever she said.
I don't know what I did to you.
It's okay. Yeah, if you guys haven't checked it out, which again, probably
have, because
we haven't, definitely check it out and go love Exid and bye bye.